The Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Word of the day is patriotism. Patriotism or national pride is the feeling of love, devotion, and sense of attachment to a homeland and alliance with the other citizens who share the same sentiment. This attachment can be a combination of many different feelings.
My thought of the day is, a man's feet must be planted in his country, but his eyes should survey the world.
Naturally, today I'm going to sing a song on Republic Day. Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our hearts, memories in the soul. Let's salute the nation on Republic Day. Happy Republic Day.
We all are going to celebrate 72 Republic Day of our nation. This is a great and auspicious occasion for all of us. We should pray to God for the development, prosperity and farmers of our nation. We celebrate Republic Day in India every year on 26th of January as the Constitution of India came into force at this day in 1950. We need to take a pledge today for solving the problems of farmers and to make our country a best country of this world. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Hind.